We're seeing the show that Julio Teheran is putting on today, but what about the Braves closer, Jim Johnson? Well, the Braves announced right before the game they signed him to a 2-year extension. JJ tells us that it takes all of the stress out of the offseason, that he's happy they were finally able to come to an agreement, and he said he's ready to get back to the Braves winning ways. Now, GM John Coppolella says that they didn't even consider any other options, that Jim Johnson is their guy. He's done such a good job for them this season as he's taken over that closer role, and that he's excited to hit the ground running with him up in SunTrust Park.
That's a great report, Kelsey. And you know the old baseball adage, sometimes the best trades are the ones you don't make. You might recall that in the post-trade deadline waiver process, there was a team that put a claim in on Jim Johnson. And whichever team that was, the Braves obviously could not come to terms and make a trade. And so the Braves keep Jim, who has saved 19 games, 17 in a row, and has been almost unhittable since returning from the disabled list.